And I want to introduce one other person to you. I want to give you the opportunity to hear him. You might be more familiar with his work than you realize. He was a founding member of the band Vector and has worked for about 8 years with a guy named Charlie Peacock. I think he's one of the most innovative and interesting and authentic Christian musicians I've ever met. I think he's had more of an impact on the Christian music scene than you might suspect. So I'm very pleased to give you the opportunity to hear Jimmy A.
Well, I guess in this venue, you have to kind of walk up and stand right on the podium. I'm going to play just a little bit of instrumental music just to get us warmed up for the improvisational flow of my portion of the evening. It is ironic that Rich would say something about Marita because I wanted to give her the benefit of having at least three songs out of a set of about 20 dedicated to her. I think she's done an incredible job, and I think that she's blazed a trail where typically men always road manage and men always do the job of confronting promoters and helping make sure things run right. And I think that she's changed the face of road management. So Marita, this stuff is for you tonight. Thank you. about wanting to do the right thing and knowing that, you know, it takes a struggle and it takes keeping at it. In fact, that's the very thing that is the most important, is the slow, tiny, bit by bit keeping at it. So if I give in.